Okay, so when you come back on the wrong side, when you reach this little lump, it looks like a dropped stitch, you're just going to slip it like this with the yarn in front, and then put your yarn to the back and knit to the next little bump, which is the knit below from the previous row. Slip it and then keep going.